A powerful 6.9 magnitude earthquake struck on Monday about 173 km, 107 miles, south of Dadali in the Solomon Islands in the South Pacific, the United States Geological Survey said. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Centre in Hawaii said that it was not issuing a tsunami warning. Based on earthquake information and historic tsunami records, the earthquake was not sufficient to generate a tsunami, it said.